Right now, thousands of athletes are celebrating the beginning of an amazing week, the National Special Olympics Games. KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandour is live at the opening ceremony in Lincoln.
Well, hi, Brandy. On this eve of the big national competition, today is just a big festive day for the 3,000 or so athletes to show their support and pride for their states and to talk about what the Special Olympics is all about.
It's to increase punishment.
You could see and feel the excitement from those 3,000 or so athletes at the opening ceremonies inside the Bob Devaney Center here in Lincoln. Every state is represented and each team got a chance to shine in the spotlight. Organizers say the National Games for the Special Olympics show how the power of sports can educate and inform the true abilities and achievements of people with intellectual disabilities. Now, they will all be competing this week in 13 Olympic-style sports with the support of 1,000 coaches and about 8,000 volunteers, and they'll be doing this in venues in all over Lincoln and at UNO in Omaha. Now, Team Nebraska has one of the largest delegations here with almost 300 athletes and coaches. Alaska's here with about 9 athletes. And, of course, we're going to be covering the games all this week. Tonight at 10, though, we are going to introduce you to some of the Nebraska athletes competing in these National Special Olympics. Reporting live in Lincoln, Michelle Bandour, KETV News Watch 7.